The cause of this fire, you're going to see the end results here at Panda Express restaurant. It happened this morning. It is now under investigation. Tucson firefighters responded to the area of 6th Avenue south of I-10, they tell us. Crews were able to contain the flames to the kitchen and attic spaces. One person was treated at the scene for smoke inhalation.